This video shows how to test the assumption of equal variances as a requirement for the one-way ANOVA in R. For testing the assumption of homogeneity of variances, an I-test can be simply looking at the variance of the test variable for each group. For that purpose, you can use the describeBy function of the psych-package. Put the test variable first, then your group variable. Be aware that this function shows only the square root of the variances, the standard deviation. You can roughly estimate or even calculate the respective variances though. Another widespread option is the Levene's test, which tests the null hypothesis of equal variances. However, this test is flawed in two ways and should be avoided. A. It's oversensitive with large samples as a result of higher power. Negligible differences will cause the test to reject the null hypothesis wrongly, a type 1 error. Information on that phenomenon can be found in the sources in the video description. B. With smaller samples, the test lacks power, and you will be more likely to falsely retain the null hypothesis, committing a type 2 error. It is therefore advised to check the residuals and the fitted values against each other. For this, use the plot function on your residuals and request the graph by adding comma 1. The red line should be as straight as possible, meaning it should be parallel to the x-axis, represented by the dotted line. In my example, I have a small dent and a few outliers on the two right-hand columns, which can be of concern. If you are in doubt, you should go for the Welsh ANOVA, which corrects for unequal variances. Or you can fall back to the non-parametric Kruskal-Wallis test.